New city councilman known for his clashes with other city leaders is running for mayor. Pat Shannon says he will focus on city finances and economic development. Shannon remains at odds with the city over his abandoned car wash near 28th and Capehart Road and is the focus of a recall effort. So far, no word from Bellevue Mayor Rita Sanders on whether she plans to seek re-election next year. Frontier.